lectures, if I could give her any feedback. But anyways, today I was impressed by her speech as usual. Actually, this is my first time to hear her speaking on stage, to be her speech.
Really?
Yeah, I never heard you speaking on stage. So I like the way that you do that on stage. You just lead with us. So everybody's on you, and then you started your speech. And then you asked us to imagine. And then you brought us to the topic. I like the way you introduced the topic. So I was amazed by that. And also your talk. Your slideshow was well presented. And your words were also well elaborated in the tone of voice. The body language, we can really feel your emotions.
But even,
you know, as a writer, I have to give some advice. So if I really have to nitpick things that you have to improve on your speech, I think that would be the end of the speech. So you gave us the solution and the prevention. But maybe you can share your experience or your conclusion on your topic. Why did you choose this as your topic? Why do you want to talk about this? Is it because I probably you have the experience with your parents, so you want to talk about this. But, you know, can you give us more about yourself to make the conclusion much stronger? This is what I feel. This is probably the only thing that I can, like, advise you. Overall, I really